How is cloud applied? Cloud is applied in three ways. Infrastructure as a service, or YaaS. Platform as a service, or PaaS. And software as a service, or SaaS. Let's start with infrastructure as a service. In this model, a company rents servers and data storage. They migrate everything to the cloud so they can stop paying to maintain their own infrastructure and focus on new, value-added activities. The next model is platform as a service. In this model, the business accesses a predefined environment for software development that can be used to build, test, and run its own applications. The developers don't need to start from scratch. Then we have software as a service. In this case, the organization accesses a software application that is hosted on a remote server through a more affordable pay-as-you-go model. The SaaS third-party provider manages compatible access, updates, availability, and performance. How a business applies cloud computing is its own decision. But no matter what level of service it needs, there is a solution, thanks to cloud.